Hi, let's talk about generative AI features in dashboards now generally available for cloud users and in Grafana 11 for on-prem users. I'm Thanos, I'm a product manager here at Grafana Labs and working with the dashboards team. Working in large teams where big dashboards are shared with many external or internal users, having meaningful panel titles and descriptions are crucial for efficient communication and knowledge sharing. But usually, these are activities that are not fun and take time and effort, especially if you think about the complexity of the queries and the number of panels inside the dashboard. For the past few months, we've been looking into meaningful ways to help you perform these tasks at scale in order to help you focus on what matters the most. Let me show you what we have developed to address this. So in this example, I'm working on a dashboard querying a Prometheus data source for data coming from a CI/CD experimental project. Let's look into some of these panels and give them titles and descriptions. I have already used this feature to provide the title and description for these two panels, and let's do the same for the rest of them. So I can look at this metric here. It's the total CI calls given those labels querying a Prometheus data source. So now I want to give it a title and description. Now that the Gen AI feature is enabled, you can see that I have an auto-generate CTA in the corresponding text fields. So I'm going to click it to get a title for my panel. So I have my total CI calls for the main lean frontend that represents the CI drone stage name. I think that's a very good title. So I want to have a description now. Reading through the description, I see this is really good representation of my query here. So I like it. If I want to improve it though, I can click here. And I have these options that I can make it even shorter, more descriptive, or regenerate. I think it's pretty good as it is. So I'm going to click apply. So let's do the same for the other panel. So you can see in just some seconds, I get a very good description of the panel as well. A very good explanation of what this metric does. I think it helps me a lot considering the number of panels that I want to add, as well as the fact that I want to share this dashboard to various users that will need to understand in detail what they see. So let's save this dashboard now. Now, to try this feature, which is generally available in Grafana Cloud, you need to enable and configure Grafana's LLM app plugin. You can find how to enable the LLM app plugin under the administration section in the main menu. And you can go into the app plugin section. I'm going to search for it. And here it is. The Gen AI features are disabled by default. To enable them, you can use a connection to OpenAI that is provided by Grafana or through your personal OpenAI account here. This is our first step towards helping you communicate your dashboards insight efficiently, and we are looking into how we can expand this functionality covering your scaling needs. Our dashboards team are looking forward to your feedback and ways you think generative AI features in the dashboards context will provide the most value to you. Thank you.